Space fact. There's a planet named HD 189733b, located about 63 light years away from us, where it rains glass that flies sideways. The atmosphere on this exoplanet is believed to be composed of silicate particles, which form tiny, glass-like grains. The winds on this planet blow at over 5,400 miles per hour, causing these glass particles to be swept horizontally through the planet's atmosphere, creating a peculiar and extreme weather phenomenon.